My name is Slaughter.
Sergeant Slaughter, turncoat.
We're playing by new rules. My rules.
These are the rules he's talking about playing by.
He's spitting on us all. That's what he's doing.
Who will be meeting Sergeant Slaughter at WrestleMania?
Hulk Hogan.
In WrestleMania 7, me and Sergeant Slaughter are going to war, brother.
To hell with all glory.
We're coming after you in WrestleMania 7, brother. And there's not a darn thing you can do about it, man.
Remember, Hulk Hogan, I am the World Wrestling Federation champion. And you must defeat me to become the new champion. And that, all mortal slime, is in order.
And Slaughter wants to hold on to it.
A steel chair in the hands of Slaughter. And look at that turncoat begging for, who looks like he's out on his feet.
I've never seen Hogan take it to any opponent like he's doing right now. Tremendous offensive move by Slaughter. Snap, crackle, and pop. There go those vertebrae.
Ow!
The Hulkster is hit.
An unprecedented three-time winner of the World Wrestling Federation title.
American Dream. He's just a common man.
Is a no disqualification match and is for the WWE Championship. Coming down the aisle from South Carolina, weighing 305 pounds, the WWE Champion, Sergeant Slaughter.
That's the prize they're going after, right there.
This great nation of power.
We've been talking about how we'll see a new Slaughter. A man with his own set of rules. Slaughter has the title and he doesn't want to let it go. There's the power of the Hulk. And he strikes with the elbow. A textbook gut-wrench suplex. Wearing down the midsection. Stretching out those ligaments, those lateral and medial ligaments in the knee area. I've never seen Hogan take it to any opponent, whether he's held the championship or not, like he's done to Slaughter here. He's playing with a new set of rules, too. This is a new Hulk Hogan.
As we've said so many times before, the Hulkster has to pull out all the stops. That's the ticket right to Slaughter. But Slaughter doesn't have to beat Hogan to lead with the title. There's not another guy in this company as popular as Hulk Hogan. The man's a superstar. What a chop.
I'll admit it, that was impressive. What's he up to here?
We've seen history already made tonight. Perhaps we'll see more.
Well, if there was ever a time for it, it's right now.
He countered that one perfectly.
The kick connects. Swift blows to the midsection.
And there's the crab, just wrenching at his opponent's lower back.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring.
And that punch lands hard.
On fire.
This match is still anyone's game. One more time.
I'd be surprised if this didn't end soon, JR. I don't think there's enough left in the tank.
Heroic, courageous, resilient. All words that describe the immortal Hulk Hogan. They go into the corner.
Oh, the elbow connects. And he's counting stars.
Really pouring it on. He's taking the fight to his opponent. What a fast break. Now he's looking to really hurt his opponent.
I don't think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done.
There may not be, King. They may well annihilate each other here tonight.
Oh, what a shot. A quick punch to the gut. Look at this. Look at this. Crisp elbow drop. Just listen to the crowd come alive. The floor shaking. The roof rumbling as Hulkamania takes hold.
Ow, what an elbow.
And he's shaking. He's got the crab cinched in, leaning back, applying as much pressure as possible. Slaughter wins! The Sarge wins!
Your winner, and still WWE Champion, Sergeant Slaughter!
The way Sergeant Slaughter's insulted this great nation of ours.
He's been talking about how we'll see a new Slaughter. A man with his own set of rules. Slaughter has the title and he doesn't want to let it go. There's the power of the Hulkster. A quick punch to the gut.
And another fist. Stretching out those ligaments. Those lateral and medial ligaments in the knee area.
never seen Hogan take it to any opponent, whether he's held the championship or not, like he's done to Slaughter here. He's playing with a new set of rules, too. This is a new Hulk Hogan.
And that punch lands hard. And the closed fist lands again. As we've said so many times before, the Hulkster has to pull out all the stops. Has to take it right to Slaughter. But Slaughter doesn't have to beat Hogan to lead to the title. The punch connects. One more time. He hooks the head. He's fighting back with all he's got. What a war.
Ow, what an elbow. He's wearing down the midsection.
It literally gives me goosebumps seeing the Hulkster. The man is emotion personified. He's in control again. Is there going to be anything left of these competitors when this one's over? Oh, what's this?
A textbook reversal there.
This one's going to come down to sheer guts, this one. And the fist connects again. And the tide has changed again. What will it take to put one of these superstars away?
No WWE superstar ever wants to admit they've got their limits. But when you've been getting hammered like a railroad spike all match, you don't have much of a choice.
And another huge move. Oh, what an elbow drop.
Oh, he's on the move again.
He's on wobbly legs.
Oh, again. Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move. There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
Now that could have done some serious damage.
And it's been reversed.
Hulk, some full of energy and passion for this business.
You're probably going to say Hulk's the total package, right, JR?
Well, there's not much Hulk hasn't got.
Chest beat red. That's more like it. He's raking the back.
And you know Hogan loves hearing this response from the WWE fans. There's nothing that energizes him more. A shot to the gut. Look at the strength. Look how powerful the Hulkster is.
What a counter!
Ow! And that one definitely hit hard. Hogan's so resilient. Now he's looking to make a comeback.
I don't know who's going to win this match.
I don't think either individual will. The toll that's already taken on both fighters is too great for either one to truly come out a winner. Whoa, that one landed.
Oh no! Slaughter's going for the camel clutch! Look at the pressure! It blows to the midsection.
he's taken the fight to his opponent. What a bad break!
This could be a pinfall!
Two, three!
The Sarge did it!
Your winner, and still WWE Champion, Sergeant Slaughter!
Sergeant Slaughter's insulted this great nation of ours.
He's been talking about how we'll see a new Slaughter. A man with his own set of rules. Slaughter has the title and he doesn't want to let it go.
There's the power of the Hulkster.
A quick punch to the gut. He went down that time. Slaughter caught a load of Hulkamania there. Oh! I've never seen Hogan take it to any opponent, whether he's held the championship or not, like he's done to Slaughter here. He's playing with a new set of rules, too. This is a new Hulk Hogan. Oh, no! Slaughter's going for the camel clutch. Look at the pressure! In the knuckles of the neck.
A reversal. Can he capitalize on it?
And he goes down hard.
Look at the strength.
As we said so many times before, the Hulkster has to pull out all the stops. Has to take it right to Slaughter. But Slaughter doesn't have to beat Hogan to lead with the title.
Heroic, courageous, resilient. All words that describe the immortal Hulk Hogan.
What a vicious chair shot.
Hulk's putting those massive 24-inch pythons to good use.
And it's been reversed.
And he's counting stars.
He's taking the fight to his opponent. What a bad break. And can you believe that impact?
It's the beginning of the end. Slaughter has the Cobra Clutch locked in.
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
This could be a pinfall.
Two.
Was that three? No.
On.
Fatigue has set in, and I think this match could be over before you know it.
Bam!
There's the reversal!
And here he goes, taking advantage of a stunned opponent.
Sleeper apply! That'll cause some damage.
Swift kick!
Got it! Things aren't looking great for the Hulkster.
Hogan will pull it back, King.
Somehow, the Hulkster will find a way.
And now a pin!
One!
This could be it!
Two!
Two!
Three!
Slaughter wins! The Sarge wins!
Your winner, and still WWE Champion, Sergeant Slaughter!
It's payback time for the way Sergeant Slaughter's insulted this great nation of ours.
He's been talking about how we'll see a new Slaughter. A man with his own set of rules. Slaughter has the title and he doesn't want to let it go.
There's the power of the Hulkster.
Uh-huh. time. Slaughter caught a load of Hulkamania there.
He puts the boot to his opponent.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting. I've never seen Hogan take it to any opponent, whether he's held the championship or not, like he's done to Slaughter here. He's playing with a new set of rules, too. This is a new Hulk Hogan.
As we've said so many times before, the Hulkster has to pull out all the stops, has to take it right to Slaughter. But Slaughter doesn't agree Hogan to leave for the title.
My God, bouncing off the hardwood.
Hammerlock ball. A nice fireman's carry. It literally gives me goosebumps seeing the Hulkster. The man is emotion personified.
Look at the strength. Even I'll admit it, that was impressive.
One, two,
is that?
No, only two.
And another huge move.
Here goes Slaughter.
Looks like he's trying to pin here.
He hits his opponent with the elbow.
And an Irish whip.
He's not going to get caught with that one.
These competitors have got to be aggressive. Got to keep pushing to win.
He's taking the fight to his opponent. What a bat break.
It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable. Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move.
He doesn't know where he is.
A quick punch to the gut.
I don't think this match will continue much longer, King. I don't think there's too much left in the tank here.
Hulk, so full of energy and passion for this business.
You're probably going to say Hulk's the total package, right, JR?
Well, there's not much Hulk has it.
Did you see that?
He's just pulling on the legs, pinning his opponent in the Boston Crab.
A shot to the gut. What is this, a hockey match?
Textbook suplex. And you know Hogan loves hearing this response from the WWE fan. There's nothing that energizes him more.
One, two, three.